So, hi guys. Okay na guys. Andito na si Daddy. Dumating na siya. Nasa labas. Kasi anniversary namin guys. Pero maglalaba kami. Maglalaba. Magano pala mag-dry ng mga clothes. Hindi ako nag-dry na nag-iisa. Kasi hinintay ko siya. Kasi alam ko na pag-uwi niya, magyaya. Nalalabas. Nagyaya nga. Kaya sabi ko, Dad, hindi ako umalis. Sabi niya, mabuti para sasamahan kita. Palagi kami kasi niyan magsama na nagda-dry ng clothes. Hello guys! Good evening everybody! Naka-uwi na kami ni Dad. Galing kami ng town. So anyway, happy Sunday sa inyo lahat. And ang hangin guys, tingnan niyo yung hangin. Sa labas, it's so very windy. Napakalakas ng hangin. Sana makita niyo. Tignan nyo yung mga puno. Ayun. Grabe. Ang ano ng hangin. Ang lakas. Look. Yan. Hindi ko nabubuksan yung ano. Hindi ko nabubuksan yung door kasi super lakas ng hangin. But anyway guys, natapos na namin ang mga i-dry na clothes. Dry na yan. Ready na sila i-transfer sa cabinet. So yun. Mag-say hello tayo kay Daddy. And today is our wedding anniversary. We'll Hello. Have a look to Dad.
Hello, everybody.
Happy wedding anniversary, my darling.
I'm sleepy.
Dad is sleepy because he went to work. He went to work and then...
It's too cold outside.
Yeah, because normally on Sunday we go for a drive just to keep awake. Not with that. I like that, you know, pork.
Yeah. He's watching YouTube.
I love my hubby.
He's watching YouTube.
You?
Huh?
You?
Me, yeah.
Only like this, guys, on Sunday if we have nothing to do.
Yeah.
Muni-muni kami ni Dad in winter.
Too cold. I was thinking about going to sleep, but if I go now, I won't wake up.
Yeah, you wake up early. 7 o'clock, your eyes at night. Don't do that. So that's it. I'm gonna have a look. So ayun guys, magluto ako. Ano, magluto ako guys, something. Kumain kasi kami ni Dad, nag-KFC kami. Gusto sana naming lumabas kaya lang para siyang babagyo na hindi mo alam. Sumabay ang weather sa anniversary namin ni Dad, tuwang-tuwa siya. So nilakasan niya yung hangin as in super windy talaga. So magluto na lang ako ng noodles and we'll see pag masarap. Try ko to guys na iluto yung noodles. But I wanna cook it in the pan. Hindi lang yung 2-minute noodles lang. Gusto ko siya lagyan ng vegetables. Ayun. Para na ano, yung medyo masarap din siya. Siguro vegetables, carrots. Diba? Wala kasi akong ano eh. Wala akong leaves. Wala na pala akong cabbage. Paano na yan? Sige, ito na lang. Maglagay tayo ng carrots. And then, pwede tayo maglagay ng ano? Ng sausages. Ito, lagay tayo ng sausages. Ayan. Medyo maganda na yung labas ng ano natin. Ng ano. Tapos, pwede tayo mag ano guys? Pwede tayo mag fruit salad, pero may ano pa ako, may jelly, so may jello, so ayan, at saka ito. Uy, ito yung anniversary cake namin, ayan guys, yan, Daddy, happy anniversary, yan lang guys, dalawa lang naman kami ang laki, so babaunin namin yan sa work, ang leftover, ayan. So, okay guys, itry natin ito. Yung ano guys, yung binili natin yung pang-full-full ng ano, ng onions. Ganun-ganun siya. Tingnan natin kung mag-work. Ayan. Ito daw, sabi ng kaibigan ko, ito daw, pwede daw siyang i-cut. Kalahati. Para medyo maliit. Ayan. Yes. Ito na yung ano. Testing na to kung mag-work. Ayan. So, let's go. Gas. Lima ka kilos. Ano ba? Hindi na, guys. Look. See? Kailangan mo siyang i-ano. Kailangan mo din pala siyang i-cut. Ano yan? Sauce. Hindi siya pwedeng ano, ilunod. Tat-tat mo pa rin. Nung labas nito, akala ko ano, chops. Pareho na lang din naging chops mo. Hindi mo na dapat ilagay dito. Ano ba yan? Yung malaki siguro maganda. Ah, okay. So. Yay! Yeah, baby. It worked, babe. Ayan, guys. Aha, very good. Yan. Yay! So, nag-work, guys. Magluto na. So, dapat pala siya, guys, i-ano, i-cut mo siya ng a little bit para hindi siya mastak. Kasi maliit lang eh. So, siguro mga four sections. Ayun. Yun pala siya. Kaya pala ganon. Right. Ayun, hindi alam ko na ngayon. Chop siya, ano mo lang mga 4 cuts para na hindi lang siya ma-stuck dito sa loob. Galing! Very good! Okay din pala, guys. Ayos. Yeah! Grabe, guys. Ang hangin. Pag makita nyo. Kita ko sa inyo. Kita nyo ba? Yun.
Little bit, yes. Yep.
Together with that. Together we conquer the world. 22 years of marriage.
We're still cutting cakes together.
With 22 years of marriage to you. It is the best time ever. Happy anniversary, my love.
Don't touch the bottom.
Don't touch the bottom. We didn't want to touch the bottom. I want some. It's tasty.
I want some flour.
You want some? You want a big?
Big strawberry for me.
Strawberry for daddy. Okay. Oh, very yummy. Yes. Ang sarap nito, guys. It's that white almond flakes. They call. On the side, baby.
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys, let's celebrate our 22 years of anniversary, our wedding anniversary. Yum! Oh, that's a big strawberry. Pwede na yan. We turn that off. Daddy loves strawberry.
Mm-hmm.
That's it, guys. Ayan. We didn't go to the restaurant, guys, because it's very windy. Look. I think the car will fly on the other side of the road. It's safer to stay inside. We'll just enjoy and just watch a movie.
Yeah.
Yeah, because we work tomorrow. That went quick. Or Saturday, Sunday. Because you're not here today, so it went like, okay, by myself. It's not good. I'm not used to.
We had Chinese yesterday, huh?
Yeah, we had Chinese yesterday. We went to the mall yesterday. Yesterday was the day that we started celebrating. And I think we celebrated enough.
That's good. That. Inside,
yeah, this is good. Yeah, inside. Yeah. So to my family in Bacolod, celebrate.
We'll celebrate again when we get there.
When we get there. Celebrate again when we get to Bacolod. Never stop. Plus my birthday, celebrate again. Oh my goodness. Never know. And we're gonna see you guys, whoever is in Bacolod area. So okay guys, dito na tayo magtapos ng vlog natin. At saka ito na yung pagkain. Ito na yung noodles na linuto ko. Kumain kami ni Daddy. Tapos nalimutan ko siya i-vlog kasi nag-uusap kaming dalawa. Pero ito na yung dalawang container for work tomorrow. Ang kay Daddy, walang rice. Yung sa akin may rice. Yung purple. At saka ito yung cake namin. Ayan ang naiwan. Dalawa lang naman kami. Tapos yan, kumakain pa ako guys. Ayan. And then ito yung container. I put the rice in here, yung leftover. Maganda siya kasi pag yung hindi pa masyado yung naiwan, syempre, i-reduce mo na yung size ng container na ilagay mo sa fridge para na magkasya sila. Diba? So, kung kaunti na lang yung laman nito, yung kaunti na lang yung laman ng kanin, pwede ko na siya ilipat sa container na medyo maliit. Ayun. Para na makapasok siya talaga sa fridge. Kaya yan, ready set na siya. Nakapatong na siya dyan. Ayan, di kasya. Diba? Walang maiwan sa labas. Which is a good idea. Tapos yung cake natin, anniversary cake, pwede din siya ilagay dyan. May space pa siya. Pero pag hindi na siya malaki, pwede na rin siya natin ilagay sa container na maliit. Ayun. So, ayun guys. I am ready to clean up para na makapagpahinga na rin ako. And then, nag-uusap kami, may ka-chat ako sa Messenger. Si Sis Jenny. Jenny the Virgin, yan ang ano niya, ang channel niya sa YouTube, Jenny the Virgin. Paki-check niyo guys, paki-subscribe sa kanya. Ilongga vlogger siya at saka nasa lugar talaga namin. So, I was talking to her in Messenger. Yeah. So, subscribe guys to her channel and then Ilongga vlogger siya guys at saka ang bait-bait ni Sis Jenny. Ang tight ang name ng channel niya guys is Jenny the Virgin. Ayun, shout out sa mga Virginatics. Isa ako guys sa Virginatics, of course. Fans ako ni Sis Jenny, so may fan club kami. So, kasali ako doon kasi Ilongga vlogger ako. Yay! So, ayun. Yun guys, tuwang-tuwa ako na to meet her at saka you know, it's very nice working with her, you know. Mabait siya, down to earth, na ano. I-check nyo guys ha, yung channel niya. And then let me know. Nasa Facebook ko din siya. Pag makita nyo yung mga posts na Jenny Divers, siya yun. Yung may fans club siya na Jenny the Virgin. Ayun guys, so shout out sa iyo, Sis Jen. Thank you so much sa pag believe sa amin at saka we are always very happy to sponsor your games at saka sa channel mo anytime sis, just let us know. Madamo gid sis nga salamat sa imo maayong nga kabubuton sa amon kag sa amon business Angel Wings online shop. Ayan, so madamo gid nga salamat sis kag sa tanan nga Virginatics, go go go. Ayon, so i-close natin yung vlog natin guys today. Yun na ang end ng celebration, ng anniversary namin ni Daddy. Very simple, pero guys, very happy. At saka, wala naman akong i-ask na iba pa. Ayun, good health sa atin lahat. sa buong pamilya all over the world. At saka yun guys, good health at saka mabuti na pag tinginan sa isa't isa. Looking after each other, you know, ganyan. Ayun guys, thank you so much. I shall see you in the next one. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And I shall see you in our next video. Ayun guys, see you. Stay beautiful, everybody. Bye for now.